This is Alore News.
Makinde swears in nearly 32 elected local government chairmen, urges them to replicate good governance at the state to local government. Oyo State Governor Engineer Seyi Makinde has urged the newly elected executive chairman of the 32 local government councils in the state to replicate the people-oriented policies and good governance embarked by the state at local government level. The governor, who spoke at the swearing-in ceremony for the local government held at the House of Chiefs in Ibadan, congratulated all the newly 32 local government chairmen in the state. He called on the newly elected and sworn-in local government chairman to make people at the grassroots feel their presence in terms of development and a good governance, saying that they will be held accountable at the end of their tenure. The ruling People's Democratic Party in the state won all the 32 chairmanship seats in the local government election held on Saturday. The oath of office was administered on the chairman by the chief judge of the state, Justice Mukhtar Abimbola. The governor, while congratulating the newly 32 elected chairman, said that he is confident that the remaining Edo local government will be won by the People's Democratic Party. He, however, maintained that the election held on Saturday was free and fair, and it was in line with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, adding that the people of the state have elected their representatives.
You are the real winners in this process, as you can rightly say that you have elected your representatives. The process was free, it was fair, and in line with the Constitution of the Federal Republic. As you may know, the Constitution only allows for the election of officials into the 33 local government areas of the state. Also, the Constitution provides that all registered political parties who field candidates can start to be elected. So having allowed all parties to field candidates, the Oyo State Independent Electoral Commission has conducted this election and have declared and given certificate of return to all the 32 candidates here that are winners in their respective local government areas.
The event was attended by members of the State Executive Council, PDP leaders, party supporters, and well-wishers. Aboyede Ojo for Alore News.